put the waterproof backing on it since the snow was melting earlier.
Right? Yep.
Now it's just cold.
And it's crazy how much colder you get when you sit.
Mm-hmm.
Like your feet, you're going to feel your feet get cold much faster. Like, you saw those purple boots that I wear?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness, with having all that big space in the out near the toes,
yep,
really keeps them warm. Like little tiny ones like this, I don't know that they would keep my feet warm anymore.
I got tiny feet.
Yeah, but still, your feet need to, you know.
I can move my toes inside.
Can you?
Yeah, that's room. I think I probably should have stuck a toe warmer in there, but.
Which side is more flat? As
left.
Skiers right?
Skiers yeah. Right,
yep.
Or left.
Gotcha. So the outriggers will be in ski position getting off.
Yep.
And then within a moment, you'll try and click them upward to correct position.
Trying something new.
There you go. I'm going to get correct position. And you start catching an edge like that.
Both of them?
Yep.
Okay.
So you're just going like this. And then you're going to come back to neutral and then like this. But your eyes are going across the horizon. If you look down at all, that's where you're going to go.
Okay.
Woo!
Show off! Is that mile ski or butt ski?
If you extend too far with your arm, it's going to bring your body downward, right?
Okay.
So you're still keeping it kind of tall.
About here?
Sure.
Sure.
Somewhere there. Okay. Ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Just go nice and slow, and remember, start in the turn and hold the, you know.
Yep.
Cross the fall line so that you are slowing yourself down enough. And this is addictive, I'm gonna tell you that.
I might wanna go get hurt just so I can do this more.
And look and start turning, pivoting, good. Ooh. Nice and smooth. Good. Neutral and left. Turn. And neutral. And right. Good. And left. Trying to pivot. Don't drop the hip too much.
Mm. one.
Felt like more.
This is like skydiving all over again. This is scary. Hey, I want to do this more.
And then once you get up there, then just come to a little bit closer and then stop. Let me get right next to you. Okay. And you have it in ski position?
No, dude. That's
just so that you don't rip your arm out, okay?
Yep. You want me to put him back up again?
What's that?
You want me to put him across
sure.
over the top?
I just don't want you to be dragging on that and then, you know, get hooked on something.
Yep. And I forgot, ski position at the top or?
Oh yeah. So you can, or I was going to say, yeah, perfect. What's that? Say that again? Am I centered? For this year? Oh, the ski itself? We got a box of like 60 one-offs. Like, when people send in their skis to get manufacturer warranty, I have to say one thing, they don't ask, we do. We do all the time. So we just got a box
Where
of like...
Where are you going?
You're right, exactly. So he can't call a TMI on you, right? That's right.
I'm an EMT. There's no such thing as TMI.
Oh, is he an EMT?
No, I am, though.
Oh, okay. Here they come again. Nancy.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I know. I did have you, right? Going, yes, I know you have me. Let go of me. what do you think about you going by yourself?
I was just thinking that.
Okay.
Okay.
So everything is on super smooth. Just think about no jerky motions whatsoever. If you make a jerky motion, that's going to equate to a fall.
Okay.
Just saying. Just saying. I only speak the truth. How's it feeling?
Feeling good.
Okay. Because you had a feeling of what you were doing. I mean, everything is just super smooth.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
If you're gonna fly splatter, throw your arm forward.
Copy that.
Send for good buddy. And we are here to tackle you if you need to.
Outstanding.
I don't know that
two
we
two babes on top of you, Nathan. You got it?
Three car.
Yep.
And then throwing your shoulder to the inside. Looking good.
That was fun.
Okay, so you put your so you're going to take this one across your body and you're gonna be putting it in here. I am going to
I think so.
Okay, let's try this. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Are you sliding?
Yeah.
Here, I'll step out. Here, I was going to say, if I can get my hand on this one at the
Yep.
Damn. See? And there's more of an LT. You got your balance?
Yeah. Now I do.
So you're not balanced. Just
yep. Back in the bucket.
What?
Trying to get my butt back down in the bucket.
Okay, I'll hold it down if you need to.
Okay.
You got it?
Yep.
Okay. Butts in bucket is a problem.
I fall down the other way to make myself go back in.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay, I'm letting go.
Okay. You're noticing.
So I did notice that you were doing a little bit of this.
Okay.
You do it. So you're already kind of extending. Don't want to extend too much because we're going to be a little bit more upright.
Okay. But in ski.
This is the time when you want to be a butt in ski.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's my donut. I'm gonna skate over there. I'll meet you guys either right down here or up there.
I trust you.
You fool.
Yep. Can you go up the chair or what?
No, they're standing at the bottom of the chair.
Oh, okay. I think I can. There we go. Oh, come on. Gotta start pulling on my strong side. Or on the other side so I can get up with my strong arm.
You got balance?
Yep. Oops, I'm also on the skis. Thank you. Oh, come on, step up. Oh, I'm so far away. I'm going backwards.
you a firefighter in East Troy?
No, I fight wildland fires, burning trees, grass. I don't do buildings.
Okay.
And I'm an EMT for the fire crew.
Is that a pay job?
It is when you're on a fire. When you're not on a fire, not so much.
Oh. You don't get a minimum?
No.
Because the daughter of a friend of mine is an EMT for Sussex.
Okay.
And if they are on call, they get $35. Not that that's...
A lot, but yeah.
A lot, but at least...
Yeah, it's something. The only time we get paid if we're on call is if it's riders authorized, which means that there's a high risk of a wildfire happening.
Okay.
And then we'll get paid about 10-15 hours at this station. But otherwise, normally, no, you just sit there and hope. I can do this route without falling. Oh my gosh, my fingers. I don't generally grip my ski poles this tightly.
Oh.
No, they're very warm. I just got new gloves. Maybe another day. Out of the bucket again. I'm still out of the bucket. I suppose I gotta make it down here without falling a few times before I can go on the chairlift. She's still down there talking? Come on. A little bit left. fun. Yeah.
Why, you want to
that looks like more fun.
Well, you realize that one pitch at the top.
Yeah, it's a deal.
It's a pretty steep pitch. Why, you thinking you want to try? I'm more worried about this one strap that's not really holding you in. That's more of my concern. So, let's see, we got the one out. That one's strapped underneath. I'm just evaluating where your back straps are. We've got this strapped in so I can get that. I mean, we could.
It's not like I've fallen out yet. Yet.
What?
Not like I've fallen out yet. Yet.
We do have an evac strap. I mean, a retention strap. Well, we can go up there and see what happens.
Yay!
You ready for it?
Yeah.
Okay, so, now I gotta remember if this one. So I'm gonna stabilize you. What we're gonna do is see what happens if you take your hands and you gotta actually have it in ski position. Well, I don't know. Ski position? I actually think it should be in ski position.
For
pushing up. Oh. So. Give yourself a count. Are you going to lift on three or lift on the word lift? Is it going to be 1, 2, 3 lift or 1, 2, 3?
I can do lift.
Okay, so let's see what happens with push up. Give yourself a count. One,
one two,
two
three.
Three
lift.
And I don't know if that's going to be high enough yet, so.
There it is. It's not feel higher.
Okay. One,
two, three, lift.
Oh, okay, so it does lock in for a brief moment. Okay, so we'll do that.
Okay.
Okay? Again, like, this is, I'm not quite sure about that, but
okay.
It's not really a safety issue. It's just his legs. And again, you know, you're an able-bodied person, so why don't we get ourselves over there? I don't have you, just you know.
I can feel that.
Okay, good.
Or lack thereof. Yay!
Okay, lift up your hand. Put this up across. I just need to figure out where I'm going. Put your body back. We possibly will need a stop because this is pretty tight, so we'll see. Can you tell him that we might need a stop?
You and me both. I have the membership at the gym, but I don't.